I think history has already made a judgment about the surge, sir, and you're on the wrong side of it. And your refusal to answer whether you were right or wrong about it is going to have an impact on my judgment as to whether to vote for your confirmation or not. I hope you will reconsider the fact that you refused to answer a fundamental question about an issue that took the lives of thousands of young Americans.
Well, Senator, there was more to it than just flooding.
I'm asking about the surge, Senator Hagel.
I know you are, and I'm trying to explain my position.